Latino, and you want Latino students now to have the majority of seats in those specialized schools, and this is self-serving for your race. You better say that, everybody kind of assumes I'm talking about somebody else. No. I don't own them. You don't own them. The citizens of New York City own the public schools. And if the citizens of New York City own the public schools, I'm emphasizing it's public schools, then we have a moral, professional, educational imperative to make sure we cast the widest net for the qualified students. And if you're in the top 10% of your middle school, you are academically qualified. Why, what is the issue? I know you've had your hand up.
Well, let's go in order.
Yeah.
We have one, two here, and then three.
I'm sorry,
this is my advisory, so
really,
part of you
is
our
family. Come on.
First of all, I want to thank you for coming, and you have a very hard job. And I heard you about schedules, because a lot of your schedule sounds a lot like a lot of ours in this room. So what I'm going to piggyback on what Nancy said about to cut time, to be better time management, the more time you spend with this council, the more information you're going to get about the schools in every district. And it would be a real, because we're in the trenches. So I give you that. I want to share a quick story that, you know, I'm hearing. I've got both sides. I've got people keeping my ear on both sides.
15 minutes.
This is a specific issue. And one parent I was talking to, she recounted a thing. She was president at Brooklyn Tech, and it was an open house. And it was right after the specialized test. And the auditorium was full of, I don't know, a lot of kids. And she said, who took the specialized test? Who wants to go to school here? Everybody raise their hand. Who sat for the specialized test? There was a huge chunk of people in that room that hadn't taken the specialized test. So it's not just having equity among the schools and having a fair way of pulling them in. It's having the information put into the schools and the money supporting the schools to give everybody